Hello all. For this shoot, I wanted to use two lights with two modifiers. I wanted to create that beauty fashion look that's high glamour. So I went ahead and used a beauty dish and an octagon. Placed 45 degrees directly to each side of the model. And here are the images. J'adore Vivienne, you know, habillez-moi Gucci, Fendi et Prada Valentino, Armani, Tour Merde, I love them, Jimmy Choo Fashion, put it on the man. Don't you wanna see these clothes on me? Fashion, put it on the man. These are some images of the setup that I used. I also wanted to point out that my on-camera settings were shutter speed at 1/25th of a second, f-stop at 7.1, ISO at 100. Thanks guys for viewing, and catch more from me later. Thanks. I need some new stilettos. Can't